Hello everybody, welcome to a new series that I am doing on my channel, which is Gold Rush. And if you've never seen this before, we are just doing kinda I don't know, it's just weird. Let's go. You want to play? No, because I know how to play. This game is about mining gold and just getting gold to upgrade your operation or whatever. If you haven't seen the actual TV show, I'd recommend watching that. And then you'd understand this more, I guess. Don't know. That's fine. Doesn't matter. Yeah, that's cool. Okay. Where are we at right here? We go somewhere. Hold up. Map. We're facing that way. All right, let's go. I think. Okay. Oh, loading the textures and everything. That's cool. Going back down into town. I don't think the sound's working. I guess that's fine for now. We need a couple things. Oh, that did not sound very good. Okay. We have 450 bucks. That's cool. See, we're gonna grab about 4 buckets. Add that to the cart. See, we'll add one of those. We'll see if we can add one of these. I don't know how much this is so far. 321. Okay. The extension. I think we can just do that outright. Yeah. Let's just see if we can. Because 4 is the complete thing. Boom. Don't care. Alright, let's see. Hold up. I'll be right back. Okay. I am back. We're gonna try to go rent our parcel. Oh crap, we have to grab our stuff, but I'll try to rent the parcel real quick. We can do that first. Okay. Lease. There we go. Okay. Let's go ahead. Let's go pick up our stuff. It's just right over here in the storage area. I'll just come in this way. Here we go. Let's go ahead and load all of this stuff up. They've added stuff since the last time I've played. Okay. So we did the one with the pump. I just gotta get enough money to have a pump. We can close the... I guess we can't. Okay. Let's close it before we get stuff stuck in it. There we go. Okay. Let's... just place all these were the right things, right? I hope so. Hog pan mats, miner moss. Yeah, those are a lot more expensive. So I hope we did right. Light system. So it could work at night? That's crazy. Alright. Let's go ahead and go to our new parcel. Alright. So we're on our way to... We're just going to go ahead and fly down there because I want to get started as soon as I can so I can start upgrading our gold production. Yes. mining this gold is pretty tedious, if you want to call it that, because it kind of is, because we're all the way over here in this little area. Okay. So let's grab the core. Oh, where'd it go? It's stuck in the air. There we go. An extension. Oh, here's the thing. There we go. And then the extension. There we go. Okay, we can grab these hog pan mats, place these down, there we go, okay, let's go ahead and grab all these buckets, place them over here. Okay. And I got one more thing. Alright. Just go ahead and get that one ready for washing. So our thing is to get mining, you have to fill up your hog pan stuff to 100, and once you do that, you can start washing it out. Oh wow, I found a gold nugget. Keep it. 13 grams. That's crazy. Alright, it's full. So then we go to our hand and we wash it out. Then we keep making it full. There we go. And then we gotta keep doing the water and everything till we get a little bit of money to where you can buy more gold stuff. Here we go. And I'll come back to where I can get a water pump to where all that water's automated. So, yes. And sometimes you'll find these random pieces of gold in the dirt, which I have about twice now, and then you just find a lot of grams. Okay, which one's the water bucket? I think it's this one. Yep. I'm just gonna get really lucky and find a lot of gold. Okay, that should finish that one out. Okay. But yeah, I'll come back when I have all this washed out. And yeah. Okay, this is how you pan for gold. So let's try this. I'm just gonna go ahead and try to wash out all the dirt. Alright, let's drag it up. There we go. And then you pick it all out. Oh, that was a big one. That was another big one. And then you drop it down and try to look for any more. And there are none. Okay. So you just pour it there. Okay. And you grab the bucket and you do it again. And then you shake it. Okay. You keep shaking it till you think you got all the good stuff. And then you get this big one. Alright. And then you can go to town and have the smithing dude do this, cook the gold for you, and I'll bring you to town for that reason. See you in a second. Okay, I am on my way back to town to go cook this gold. Cook, smelt, whatever. You saw how I did the Yes. Saw how I mined it for it. You just shoveled it. And you just have a random chance of getting gold or anything like that. We're gonna go try to buy a pump. But we have to pay a little bit to cook the gold, which is a little different from when I used to play all the time. Oops, that's kind of loud. Sorry. The blacksmith is down this way. We're gonna come through here. Go ahead and just slide through here. Load that part. All right. And then here we go. We have to pay for this. Oh. Do what? Okay. Hold up a second. Oh, you gotta buy this and okay. To get $1,000 if I wanna sell all of that, 40% of the gold price. I guess I can do that. Are you sure? Yes. Alright, so I gotta wait 15 minutes in game time. Okay. I'll be back when that happens. Okay, we got the gold bar in the truck sitting there in the middle of the bed. We're gonna go see how much it sells for. I sold the rest of the ore to the blacksmith just because I don't want to cook it all. Plus, there'd be a lot of ingots. So let's see how much it sells for. Sell gold bar, $300. Boom. Alright, let's buy that pump. And the hoses, let's see here. Okay, this will be the end of the episode once I grab all of this stuff. So let's quickly grab it. We don't need any buckets. We need a small diesel pump. Okay. That has the big hookup on it, right? Yes. So we gotta have one of these. And one of these. Okay. I think that will be it. And next episode, we will set everything up to where everything works alright and pretty good. So, thank y'all for watching. See you next time on Gold Rush. Take care. Bye-bye.